Hi everyone, so this is going to be part two of the anime convention. I think about that. The anime convention, and I hope you enjoy it. There are a couple of clips, and then the rest of it is pictures and all of that. And so if you see an Asian guy, that's my brother, and he went to both weekends where I just went to one. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys later. Bye.
That's a lot of fun. That was a good part in the story, honestly. I love the fact that Armstrong had a sister in Brotherhood. That was kind of awesome. And I like the fact that that sister is played by Stephanie Young, who always plays either my wife or sister or something. She's got the female equivalent to my voice, seriously. Yes, you, headphones.
How many times have you been asked to quote Team Four Star?
Every time. I'm just kidding. A lot, actually. It was a little weirder before I had known about Team Four Star, because I didn't catch on to it immediately. So people would quote stuff. I'm like, I have no idea what's coming up with this, but it's all the same. So something's out there. And then for a while, I started trolling people whenever they would ask me about Team Four Star. Like, I go, Team What Star? They go, it's a parody of Dragon Ball Z. It's like shorter. I'm like, oh, you mean Dragon Ball Z Kai? it's on the internet. I'm like, oh, well, yeah, lots of stuff's on the internet. I mean, people would go crazy trying to explain to me what Team Four Star was. How bizarre! The sexist lines, I guess. I'm a terrible person. I just realized that.
I just want to say thank you for listening to my Chuck's impression. I didn't even know I was doing Chuck's until you said something. Because I thought I was doing Vegeta at first, but thank you so much.
Oh yeah, she said, hey, you want to hear my Vegeta impression? It sounded exactly like Trump's. I'm like, that's an awesome Trump's impression. But it's okay, it's the same family. You're just not a dude. That would help. Wouldn't help. Like, be who you are and do Trunks' voice. Don't go changing anything. Yes. I imagine Vegeta would not be able to sing at all. I always imagine Vegeta being completely and entirely tone deaf. Singing, what is this? Is that something that you do when you're festive? Because I've never been festive ever! No, I can't imagine Vegeta singing on pitch at all. And if he did, he'd be real tender about it. Like, so say love, it is forever. Shut up, I'm singing! Anyway, yes. Yes.
How
did I feel that Vegeta ended up with Bulma? I was just totally pleased about that. Yeah, I thought it was great. I think they've got a great relationship. That's a real wholesome relationship, you know, based on true family values there. No, I think it was an awesome twist, and I was just as shocked as anybody else who watched that show for the first time. Like, what? No! How's that possible? And then I felt really crappy for Yamcha.
I got one more song for you, and this is a song that I wrote a few years ago with the brothers in mind, and somebody made the most amazing music video to it, so I'm going to show it to you, and then I'm going to go out someplace, I don't even know where, and I'm going to be out there to sign. If you guys want to come by and get some autographs, take pictures, whatever, I would love to meet you all. So, last song, I hope you enjoy it, and if you know it, let Tom key down here. I hope you'll sing with me, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you guys for coming.
Played on trombone. That's the best ever. Stop. It's amazing. But I just want to sing like that.
Awesome.